And so it is. After generations of empty promises and broken covenants, finally, the M17 motorway from Tuam to Gort is to become a reality. True, it's cold comfort for the thousands and thousands who sit in traffic in Clare Galway day after day, week after week, damn near going insane, that this new road of hope, this pathway to freedom, will not be complete until 2018. And as I look to that day in the far distant future, which now seems as far away as eternity itself, I cannot help but be sad when I look back at that old road, winding its way out of tune, our once proud, magnificent surface, now tired and weary for the want of respite. She's old now. Her old body can no longer take it, and she's tired. Get busy living or get busy driving. That's goddamn right. No longer through that pretty little village of Clarenbridge, with her flowers blossoming, where her river gently flows and caresses the clear blue waters of the Atlantic. And then I cast my mind to that distant day in 2018, and I find I'm so excited I can barely sit still or hold a thought in my head. I think it's the excitement only a free man can feel. A free man at the start of a long journey whose conclusion is uncertain. I hope I can make it to that day. I hope to drive this road, this carriageway of freedom. I hope the M17 is as magnificent as it has been in my dreams. I hope.